The notorious Glenville Bridge has been hit again. There's a photo sent in by a viewer showing the truck that hit the bridge before 3:30 yesterday afternoon. Glenville Bridge has been hit multiple times, prompting officials to install signage, even build a turnaround area for big trucks before they reach the bridge. Hopefully they realize the clearance is low. Driver of the truck is from Syracuse and was ticketed for the strike. No one was hurt.